We'll take one of your big dough pizzas.
It'll cost you more for the big dough.
And breadsticks?
It'll cost you.
Make that two.
It'll cost you.
And dessert?
You bet. But it'll cost you.
Hey, you want to feed your crew for a price you can't beat? Order a Godfather's Pizza Jumbo Family Feast. You get a jumbo two-topping pizza, an order of my jumbo fluffy breadsticks, plus a delicious dessert pizza. Jumbo Feast, little dough.
Godfather's Pizza Jumbo Family Feast, just $14.99.
Do it.
Weekdays at 3:30 on TV6.
Count on KWQC TV6 News weekday mornings.
New Home Again continues, starring Kirk Douglas, Craig T. Nelson, and Bess Armstrong.
On the Serengeti Plain, the feline stalks the wildebeest. The lion is the other.
We've secretly replaced the cologne Mike usually wears with Tahoe, one of the designer imposters for men by Parfums de Coeur. Let's see if they notice. As you can see, Tahoe smells so much like eternity for men that even his girlfriend can't tell the difference.
At $8.75, designer imposters smell authentic enough to be mistaken for the world's finest colognes.
Power Rangers, massive quantities of power coins are coming to Earth.
What?
Where?
McDonald's. Now kids can get a Power Rangers power coin free when you buy something to eat. 13 coins in all. Or if they're really lucky, they might get an instant win coin and win cool prizes, like a chance to meet the real Power Rangers. But hurry, they're moving fast.
What you want is what you get.
I've got Lord Zedd.
And the Blue Ranger? And the Pink Ranger?
To find just the right gift, you have to look in just the right place.
Let's get a bathrobe. A bathrobe.
JCPenney, doing it right.
You go that way, okay?
You'll find the right styles, sizes, and colors.
What about Doug?
Something that's right for everyone.
Gift certificate.
Plus an easy way to shop right at home. And even if you do get it wrong,
it's a cow.
We have 1,300 stores to make it right.
Done.
JCPenney, doing it right.
This is how water flows through clean drains. But over time, this gunky buildup slows drains down.
And buildup this tough needs special treatment.
Drano introduces the first buildup remover in professional strength.
The green means enzyme action that makes Drano Pro Strength better than other buildup removers. Get Drano Buildup Remover. The green means new Pro Strength. And go with the flow.
S.C. Johnson Wax.
This holiday season, remember, most ordinary credit cards charge interest from the moment you buy something, if you carry a balance as little as a dollar. So buy your presents with the new Optima True Grace card from American Express and get an interest-free grace period on each new purchase, even when you carry a balance. It's a jolly good thing. And keep recycling those old credit cards. I'm decorating my tree. Apply today. Call 1-800-4-OPTIMA.
It's the Tuesday before Christmas, and on Wings, Joe's got the perfect gift for Helen.
To my darling Melon.
And on the news, something wilder, Gene is Mr. Fix-It.
It's a biggie!
Then Frasier gets carried away with Christmas, and Larroquette's spreading holiday glee.
Cheers.
Seinfeld.
Great comedy, NBC Tuesday.
This week on The Tonight Show, Paul Reiser, Garth Brooks, Juliette Lewis, Melissa Etheridge, Susan Sarandon, Jim Carrey, Mel Torme, and great gifts for grandparents.
How about Miracle Ear? You seen this ad? Now they have this ad for Miracle Ear's invisible hearing aid. It's an invisible hearing aid. Convince people who can't hear to buy something they can't see.
Oh, that's a great ad.
All this week.
Wish you could make everyone this happy this holiday? Then give them the gift of Lotto. With a Lotto subscription, they're in the game automatically. Just call 1-800-PLAY-LOTTO.
Somebody's going to Lotto. All it takes is a call from you. Give the gift of Lotto. Make their dreams come true.
Give Lotto for the holidays. Call 1-800-PLAY-LOTTO.
I've been working for General Motors 26 years. People expect GM
to produce quality cars. And I'm aware what I must do as an individual to help ensure quality. Yes. We have an obligation to the public to produce a fine automobile. It's not something that's going to happen by chance or dream or fantasy, but it's a hard-working thing.
If you like to play with fire, skate on thin ice. Revlon creates Fire and Ice, the sensual new fragrance. And for men who like to play with fire, new Fire and Ice for men.
Take every woman, every man, and raise a candle's light. And join our hands and hopes together make this season.
Let a gift from FDD warm up the holidays. Send the FDD Starlight Bouquet with a handcrafted candle holder. Or the beauty and music of the FDD Joy to the World Bouquet with a cassette of Christmas carols. Exclusive gifts delivered by hand, sent with love from you. See your FDD florist or call one near you at 1-800-FDD-2222.
Mercy Medical Airlift just approved Sudafed Sinus for flight crews on duty. Approved because Sudafed Sinus relieves headache pain and nasal congestion with no drowsy side effects. Sudafed Sinus clears you up without slowing you down.
Looking for the perfect tasteful gift? Give the gift of TGI Fridays with a Friday's gift certificate. Good for the great tastes that have made Friday's famous, like blackened chicken Alfredo. At Friday's, it's going to be great. Guaranteed.
Now at TGI Fridays, when you buy any Friday's gift certificate, you can get our 30th anniversary calendar for only $1.25 more. It contains over $65 of savings on your Friday's favorites. TGI Fridays. It's going to be great. Guaranteed.
NBC Sunday Night Movie will return following these messages.
Nearly 30 million Americans can't hear this, but there's hope and help for those you know, and also for you. What is it? Get close. Get answers on NBC Nightly News Monday.
Monday, Will Smith hangs with his buddies, Boys to Men.
Yo, I'm from Philly, man. West Philly.
Get him out of here.
Look, do you guys validate my car?
Boys to Men on the Fresh Prince Monday.
Hi, I'm Linda Schaffstall.
And I'm Mike Mickle. Coming up in 30 minutes on KWQC TV6 News at 10, only one of the two U.S. pilots who flew into North Korea survived that flight. We'll have the latest.
Also, closer to home, Christmas comes early for some kids at a Quad City housing project and for women at a local domestic abuse shelter.
Also tonight, one last chance to donate to Toys for Tots and JC's Give Santa a Run for His Money.
Meteorologist Eric Maitland has the work week forecast. Tom Cornelis has the Sunday Sports Watch.
We'll see you at 10.
If you have a few hours a week, join the KWQC TV6 Call for Action volunteer group. Call today for more information.
Get ready for college basketball excitement. Big Ten Conference Hawkeye style. Watch the thunderous dunks, the incredible plays, outstanding players, and the color and pageantry all season long. From tip-off to conference championship, don't miss a single moment. Catch the Iowa Hawkeyes only on KWQC TV6.
The fascinating history of the Mississippi River.
I can picture that old time to myself now, just as it was then. The great Mississippi, the majestic, the magnificent Mississippi, rolling its mile-wide tide along, shining in the sun.
Enjoy it, learn about it, share it. Now through February 15th at the Putnam Museum, a one-time-only story of the Mississippi, our greatest resource, an experience for everyone. See it now.
Presenting the Smart Clapper.
How smart could it be?
The Smart Clapper lets you turn two appliances on or off at the same time, and it knows the difference. Clap twice to control one, three times to control the other. It's easy. Plug two appliances into the Smart Clapper. Then plug the Smart Clapper into any outlet. Great for hard-to-reach areas.
Clap on, clap off.
Set the Smart Clapper to away for added security. It's ready to turn on your TV and lights at the first sound it hears. And for convenience, the Smart Clapper turns on lights when you enter a dark room. Turns them off minutes after you leave.
Clap on. Clap off. Clap on, clap off.
The Smart Clapper.
The Smart Clapper is available at Walgreens, Osco, Venture, Kmart,
Frank's, Builder Square, Woolworth, and participating Ace Hardware. Makes a great gift.
Genesis reminds you, don't drink and drive.
This holiday, you can get a great deal on the Eagle Vision, and here to tell you more about it is greeting card writer Rick Dennis. Rick?
Vision's great. Dual airbags, four-wheel disc brakes, and a powerful V6.
Yeah, wouldn't you say Eagle's a joy in many ways?
Sure. Can't believe the great lease price.
Give me a little something here, like a source of glee and happiness for each and every day.
No doubt, but time on this deal's running out.
That's the best you can do? Can I get you a thesaurus or something?
Let us celebrate this supper with merriment, with song, with crescent rolls.
Did someone forget the crescent rolls?
Don't worry, they're right here.
Pillsbury crescent rolls are one tradition you don't want to forget this Christmas. So warm and flaky, they've got that fresh from the oven taste everybody loves. Make sure you remember them at your Christmas feast.
And we're thankful for this delicious food. Let's eat.
Hey guys, I'm from Radio Shack. Got a question.
He did it.
No, wait. Your folks want to know what you want for the holidays. A new spring wardrobe or a radio-controlled car from Radio Shack.
Whoa!
Guys. Hey guys! What about the clothes?
They weren't great.
What kids want at Radio Shack? You've got questions, we've got answers.
Old El Paso.
Thick and chunky.
Just got chunkier.
That's right. Old El Paso Thick and Chunky is now even chunkier. The leading restaurant-style salsa is runnier. So remember,
America's favorite salsa just got chunkier. Old El Paso.
And now, introducing Old El Paso Cheese and Salsa.
When I got a yeast infection, I called my doctor. And she told me something I never knew. She said, you can start using Monistat 7 cream right now to relieve the itching. I didn't know that. Turns out the very same Monistat cream I use for a cure at night, I can also use for fast relief of external itching during the day. No wonder my doctor thinks so highly of it. Monistat, the number one choice of women, the number one recommendation of doctors.
Tuesday, it's an all-new Something Wilder.
You're holding a tool.
Gene becomes Mr. Fix-It and fires the contractor.
He thinks it's funny.
But when things go wrong,
it's a biggie!
How far will Gene go to hire him back?
Who's gonna sing your part?
Gene will.
All right!
A soulful all-new Something Wilder, NBC, Tuesday.
Someone's determined to ruin this town's Christmas.
What kind of person is evil enough to want to destroy that?
You won't believe who it is. Days of Our Lives.
Catch the holiday spirit with two great movies. First, NBC presents Miss Katherine Hepburn, Henry Winkler, and Swoozy Kurtz.
Of course there's a Santa Claus.
One woman will bring a father and son together for the first time.
Do you think that I could hear the words, I love you, Dad?
A magical holiday that'll change their lives forever.
I'm all he's got.
Destined to become a hallmark of all holiday motion pictures.
Are you really as mean as you sound?
Absolutely. I'm worse.
An NBC world premiere movie.
It's snowing for you, buddy!
One Christmas, Monday. Then on Friday, who would you get to reunite your parents in time for Christmas?
We really gotta talk.
But to fulfill this wish...
This is Santa Claus, not Dear Abby.
The big guy needs a little help.
Now it's Christmas.
Leslie Nielsen, Lauren Bacall, and Kevin Nealon.
Our family is waiting.
A network premiere.
Thank you, Santa.
All I Want for Christmas. It's One Christmas Monday, and All I Want for Christmas Friday. The holiday movies right here on NBC.